think there's another round tear guard made over there. That's up. Rifa!
No. They are tools for specific tasks. A preference would be meaningless.
I like the axe.
I do like the axe.
Mimir, do you ever notice Thor talk to his hammer?
Ugh! Still doing that, is he?
Yeah. Is he, like, charming the steel or casting a spell or something?
No! Just a weird bloke.
Yell at me if you want. We're leaving.
What would that accomplish?
Might make you feel better.
No. You didn't trust me enough to talk through your worries. That's a wound not easily mended.
I'm sorry.
You needn't be. The fault is mine.
Odin's mask. How do you hear about it in the first place?
He said a voice spoke to him one night, entreated him to collect the mask and control his own fate. I still think it's all a bunch of bollocks. Odin got drunk, convinced himself a wooden mask would solve all his problems, and pranced about the realms until he found a sufficiently mysterious bauble to fit the bill. Mask probably doesn't do anything at all.
Yeah, probably.
Thank you.
Mimir, if I met someone I liked, how would I know if they, liked me too?
Is there someone?
No. I was just curious. Actually, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Now that I've spent time in Asgard, it's strange to imagine Magni and Modi there. Sif raised them both, right? She seems like a good mom. Maybe a little overprotective.
A good mother? Not the Sif I knew.
Wait. Let us look this way.
Looks like a lot of the sand is cleared up. But there's another storm out that way. I think that means...
Another Hafgufa!
Making! So, once we free both Hafgufas and end all the storms, then what?
Healing this land will take more than a pair of singing Hafgufas. The scars of conflict are woven into the very fabric of the realm. I have to believe, in the long run, we're doing right by Alfheim. But, well, what's your father always saying in this situation?
Keep your expectations low, and you'll never be disappointed.
Wise words.
Well, best we start looking for a way underground.
We gotta find the right cave. There's the other Hafgufa, under all that hive! There! I see a way in. I wasn't sure before, but I'm glad we're doing this. The sandstorm just feels wrong for Alfheim.
Aye. Hearing the Song of the Sands again is a rare privilege, even if it's only a solo act.
Not once we free this other half, Gufa. It'll be a duet. What is this place? It doesn't look like a dark elf cave.
An abandoned ancient settlement, by the looks of it. Built long before the Lightwell's creation.
More hive matter as well.
I'd say we're on the right track then.
Some of this hive stuff doesn't like sound. Mimir, the last time we were in Alfheim, this hive stuff was all over the realm. It looked unnatural. Like it was choking the life out of everything. Even the light itself.
It looked that way because you're not from this realm, lad. To the Dark Elves, the hive is more natural than that faultless lily-white column in the center of the well. Just look at how old some of these surfaces are. Far older than the Lightwell, or even our trapped Hafgifer, for that matter.
You have a point.
I'd like to believe I always do.
That works, but I'm glad it does. Doing down here? Isn't this Dark Elf territory?
Territory changes hands often in Alfheim. Or so it appears.
Bigvir did mention that these ruins have historical significance for the Light Elves. I assume they're only here to keep intruders out.
Oops.
I suspect the corpse below would disagree.
Thank you.
past that dick hive somehow.
Good eye. Let's continue, shall we?
Two hawk koopas free. Are they gonna be able to make more?
Almost certainly. A bittersweet spectacle, considering the cost.
The cost?
Aye. The adults' light fades as they pass it on to their offspring.
Hold on. Are you saying they have to die to have kids?
They don't have to, but the more light they give, the higher the chance of their offspring's survival.
Damn. Wow.
It is what parents do.
Really? All parents are supposed to die for their children?
It is what I would do.
Well, here it is. Guess it's time to free it.
You don't seem particularly happy about it, lad.
We're freeing them only for them to die. It doesn't seem fair.
Life seldom is. But their sacrifice will allow their children to thrive, so they will die contented.
Hadn't thought about it like that. If I were one of the children, I wouldn't want them to.
I know, son. But it is the only choice they can make. Nice. That loosened it up a bit.
Back to the surface, then. It's, for relaxation. You burn leaves and breathe the smoke.
Oh, can I use it?
No! creatures. It reminds me of a story.
Yeah?
There once was a blacksmith whose king commanded him to construct a box that could contain all the evils of the world. But no metal could hold such a power. So the blacksmith used the flame.
Mother, please. It's okay.
What is okay?
You don't have to. Look, I know I get sad about this kind of stuff, but it doesn't mean I won't be okay, you know?
Yes.
So, what happened with the blacksmith?
His daughter was the key to unlocking the box. He died, trying to protect her from those who would open it.
You're not gonna have to do that for me.
I know. But I would.
Ah!